Hello, and welcome to the MyCSULA Portal, a central location designed to connect Cal State L.A. users to various university resources. This video will show you how to log in and navigate the MyCSULA Portal, which features single sign-on to access email, campus administrative systems such as Get or GetLA, and Moodle based on the user's identity. News and information presented through containers known as portlets. MyCommunities, which allow users to connect with their friends, colleges, divisions, university offices, and other student groups. Let's get started. Before using the portal, you'll need to activate your MyCSULA identity account. For more information on how to activate your account, please visit https://id.calstatela.edu. Click the Help, Videos, and Tutorials link. Then, click the How to Activate MyCSULA Identity Account link. The video will open in a new browser window. When you are ready to connect to the portal, enter https://mycsula.calstatela.edu in your browser's address bar. If you're at the Cal State LA homepage, simply click the MyCSULA link in the upper left corner. Enter your MyCSULA identity username and password, then click the Login button. Depending on your browser's settings, you may see a security information message. For full portal functionality, select the option that allows both secure and non-secure items to be displayed. If there's an important campus message, it will pop up once you've logged in. Read the message and click Acknowledge before proceeding. Now let's take a quick tour of the interface. Starting from the left of the top banner area, you'll find useful shortcuts for everyday tasks, including My Messages, Today's Events, My Communities, and Friend Requests. Directly below the shortcuts is the left navigation column that connects you to various resources on campus. Each navigation link will expand to reveal additional links that have been grouped together by topic. Quick Launch provides quick access to applications on campus through single sign-on buttons. With a single click, you can conveniently access emails, Get, GetLA, or Moodle without logging in again. Depending on whether you are a student, staff, or faculty member, you'll see different single sign-on buttons in the Quick Launch area. In this video, we're logged in as a student. In the future, additional shortcut buttons will be available in the Quick Launch area. Under Student Services, you'll find links to Admissions, Financial Aid, and the Housing Departments, among others. The Library link connects you to the Cal State LA Library, the Book Catalog, and Article Databases. For campus-related news and a calendar of events, check out the News section. The Campus Life section provides a link to campus tweets, food court hours, athletics, and more. Under Resources, you'll find information about parking, wireless hotspots, the bookstore, and the ITS training program. If you have any comments or suggestions regarding the MyCSULA portal, click Feedback. Let's move on to the middle area of the top banner. The MyCSULA home button takes you back to the portal's main page, the first page you see after logging in. The Help button links you to video tutorials and other training resources to help you learn more about using the MyCSULA portal. Click the Cal State LA home button to open the Cal State LA homepage in a new browser window. Before moving on, let's click the MyCSULA home button to go back to the portal's main page. Next is the middle content area where My Messages and University Announcements are located. Moving over to the right section of the top banner area, you'll find a menu link to advanced features and options that will be covered in future videos. Let's click Menu, then select My Account. Here, you can upload your own avatar or profile image. Remember, use the myCSULA Home button to return to the portal's main page. When you are ready to exit the portal, make sure to sign out. For security reasons, you'll be signed out automatically after 20 minutes of inactivity. If you need further assistance with the portal or myCSULA identity account, please visit the ITS Help Desk located at the Library Palmer Wing Lobby or email helpdesk@calstatela.edu or call 323-343-6170. Thank you for joining us.